That was quite an eventful night.
Yeah, actually exactly what I expected. The people here are very fanatic. It's a great atmosphere here in the stadium, and I knew that it's going to be a very hard game. And you see, and I said it several times, if you're not playing 100% against any team in the European League, you could lose. And that's what happened today. And I think we still had a few good chances and everything, but I don't know if we deserved more than what we got.
Tell me about the laser in the eye. Were you aware of it?
Yeah, of course, but I had to concentrate on the game. You know, there's always people trying to disturb you whenever possible, and it's a nasty thing. I think it's nothing you should see in the stadium, but it was all right for me. It didn't bother me so much.
Has it happened to you before?
Yeah, it happened. It happened, but I think they got sanctioned. I don't know if it's the club who gets sanctioned for it, or the people can be identified per video or whatever, and then they get punished for it. So, as I said, it happens from here to there, but usually you don't see it.
Certainly didn't affect you during the game, but you were aware of it.
It's annoying. It's definitely annoying. You know, you set up for a corner, for instance. You set up for a corner, and then somebody is pointing a laser in your face, and it's quite annoying. But as I said, you have to deal with it in the moment and try to concentrate on the game.
Last one. How pleased are you to be through to the group stages?
I didn't have any doubt that we got to the group stage, but it was harder work than expected.